off. That's WW Dustpan. Now Coach Knepf gets the lead. BC Holy Spumoni followed by Ridgeway WVC. Then on the outside, Creamy Dolly Pop. They round the corner and head for home. Number two, Coach Knepf has it well in hand. Coach Knepf winning easily. PC Holy Spumoni second. WW's Dustpan gets the show. Off as the favorite. And she does not disappoint. She wins it handily for the Double G Kennel and trainer Harry Belial. Race five is grade T over the 3/16 mile course.